Autumn messaged me and said that her and Josh had been at my mamma and papa's.
Why?
Weird. That's Josh's family.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. Is Mammy home?
I'm talking about Mamaw and Papaw Jim.
Oh, that's weird.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, it's kind of strange.
That's Josh's uncle, though. That whole song just fucked me up. Well, you see?
I'm gonna have to fart a bunch. Wrapped up. Ooh.
The boo boo.
Boo boo. I wanna try to trap that Giga.
Should we?
Yeah. I wonder what level it is. I need to make a spyglass, I guess, to see.
Is it outside the gate?
It's behind Kelsey's house. Fuck, my last imprint is Wyvern Milk too, so you got 75.
Why my grandma not take off?
It's literally 500 feet away from Kelsey's base. I say we make some behemoth gate and make a shit ton of sleeping bags, and we should be able to trap it in the gate, and then we can just stand outside and knock it out.
How do you make the sleeping room?
You need hiding fiber in your hand.
What is it?
Hide and fiber for sleeping bags. I'll make some behemoth gates when I have to get some materials. Actually, I might have some left over from earlier. Oh yeah, I've got 6. We're 6.
Do I need to go to my stone thing and make it?
No, you can make sleeping bags in your hand.
Oh, okay.
I've got my gates. I'll set them up here. We can try to get it to run in here. One of us can be bait and the other can... Or I'll just run in and I'll shoot at it. Or my person up here on the hill. So I can see.
I made 153 of them.
Sleeping bags? Jesus Christ. I only needed maybe 3 or 4.
Yeah.
They're just for a quick spawn point if you die. Which is more right at our house, but still.
I need to make that many.
So, okay, we're gonna try to get it to run in here, and if somebody could shut the door, and then we could just shoot at it. Come up behind where Kelsey's face is, right, like right below it to the right.
Close I think I need to make. I need to make arrows.
Alright. I've got 218 and I have ascendant crossbow. I'll give you this apprentice crossbow and you can use it.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh god, them things are fucking after me. Motherfuckers, I hate them things. Are you in Kelsey's house or behind it?
No, I'm right outside of it. Like, you'll see my big behemoth gates I've got over here. I need meat. Bring some raw meat if you have any. I don't have any. I I had some actually.
You want me to put it inside the gate?
What? The sleeping bags?
The raw meat room?
No, we'll have to have it whenever we knock this giga out.
Where should I put the sleeping bags?
Let's put them up here where I am, where my griffin is. I'm gonna place just a few.
Did you give me arrows?
Yeah, I can give you some. Alright, so let me go put all my stuff on the griffin.
Get on Earth again. Yeah. Oh, you're.
I'm putting stuff in here so I don't lose it. So. Hello, devil.
This thing's full.
Huh? Yeah.
I that thing.
I put everything I had in it. What are you doing, devil? Oh, there it is. Oh, fuck.
What do you want to do?
Alright, so let's open this side door.
Mm-hmm.
And we need to shut this other one. Alright, so I'm going to shoot it, and we'll get it in here and shut the door as soon as it gets in. Alright, ready? Oh, here it comes. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, shit. Here it comes.
Oh.
Yeah.
It won't come in. It won't come in.
It's in. It's in.
No, it ain't.
Well, we've got
it's
it.
Stuck.
Oh, no.
What was killing it? My purse, yeah.
I'm sorry. I told you. I told you shit was gonna get lost. All right,
shut it.
Shut the door. Ah! Can you reach it? Here, I'll keep it biting me. Yeah, boy.
All okay, right. I'm getting out of here, boy.
Yeah, run out. Shut the door behind you. Oh, yeah, boy. Just back up and we got him. We just gotta shoot him now and knock him out. Sorry about your parents for. God, he's doing so much.
It didn't tell me devil joined the party. I can't hear him anymore.
He's talking to me in my stream chat.
Oh.
Devil, come play with us. I ordered a new server.
Why is mine just hitting from 40?
Oh, because yours is an apprentice and mine's an ascendant. he breaks the store, we're better than the bullshit.
You screaming, people?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he broke the door! Oh! Oh, my God!
Oh, my God, he killed me!
Oh, fuck. It's chasing me! I'm gonna get it back in here. I'm gonna get it, shut that door, and we'll get it in here. And, we'll run to the other door and shoot at it.
Oh, well, I don't need to spawn on it.
No! Did it catch it? Oh my God, it caught it. There should be a sleeping bag option. Just spawn on one of those sleeping bags.
Oh my God, I don't have anything though.
You should be able to get it where he's on the other side of the door. No. Oh God. Oh, I'm dead.
Keshia, you got my stuff.
We're gonna have to make metal behemoths. We're gonna have to make metal behemoth gates because this thing is biting through these stone ones.
There's a big beam coming off your body, Savannah. What you mean?
We're gonna have to make some metal behemoth gates. This is a level 145. It's a fucking beast.
We're naming it Goliath.
I'm gonna try to go down here and get my shit.
He's right on my shit. He's stuck.
Yeah, he's spinning around in circles. Hang on and I'll get him. I'll guide him up the beach. Try to sneak by and get my shit. Please don't touch me, mister.
Oh my God!
Well, we probably just need metal doors. Alright, let me go get him on Griffin.
Oh, he's after me!
Hang on. Just run, run, run. I'm gonna get on my Griffin and distract him.
Oh, is that for you? Okay.
Yeah, follow me, big boy. Come back here for a little while until we get ready.
This ain't it, my stuff either, boys.
Savannah, there's a big green beam that comes out of it.
There is, but it's like
in front of the doors, like dinosaur gates. Oh no, it turned around. Why did they turn around? Alright, I'm getting high.
This isn't my stuff.
It's only your stuff. I've picked both of mine back up.
Yeah, I only died once when I got mine.
I bet you've picked mine up, Kelsey.
Savannah, it's my stuff. It put all my weapons back in place.
Kelsey, I'm telling you, I think you got my stuff.
No, I don't.
Our wyverns are ready to ride, Kelsey.
There is a green beam here, but it's not my stuff. It's like from the last time I died.
But there should be another backpack.
You need to get it from the first place you died.
Yeah, you died from the gate first.
You never did.
I died right here somewhere.
The first time you was stuck in here, remember?
No, I wasn't. I was stuck outside the gate.
You died inside of the gate the first time. You were like right on the ledge of it.
Right, I'm telling you, I think
it's just a bunch of berries.
I really think Kelsey picked my stuff up.
Man, I don't have your stuff.
Oh my God, it's gone.
All right, devil, sounds good. Huh.
Ah. His stuff is gone.
It's here in a bag. You just gotta find it.
How did they compose them? What is this green map? By your base.
Where's your body? Thanks, Savannah. Come here.
Yeah, that is, isn't it? Why is it over here?
You gotta build up to it, I guess.
I don't got no wood.
I don't even know how you would get up there.
A ladder, I guess.
The ladder has to attach to something. It's way above our head in the air.
Put a stone foundation and put a wall or two, and then you should be able to go up.
Why is it in the air? I need stone.
I'm building it.
A letter. Okay, so where do we go from here?
Do what?
What are we gonna do now?
We're gonna have to make a bunch of metal ingots so we can make the metal behind the gate door. I'm gonna try to go get some metal here in a second. I was gonna try to paint this Rex, but it's getting ate up by orgies.
It won't let me.
Won't let you what?
It won't let me get my stuff.
It won't let you click triangle.
No. And I suck out. I put access inventory and it won't come up.
It glitched it out.
What? Do you know how much good shit I have in that?
Here, I'll see if I can come get it.
It won't let you access the bag.
That's weird, I don't know why.
It's glitched.
Like
I still got my bow out and everything. It's stuck in the air.
What the fuck?
Like way over from where it's over by your house, Keisha. Or no?
What?
It's over by.
No, it's my over. House.
I'm sorry.
Like I'm trying to drag the body and it just glitches.
Stab the body. Can you stab it and like chop it up into meat?
I'm punching it.
Is it like, are you getting raw meat from it?
There's blood coming from it.
I don't know, it's weird.
Are you even my picks? And my spears. It should just take one hit. That's
right. I'm so sad.
I'm sorry. PvE official server.
This dragon's too big for my house.
Do what? Hello, Lee. How are you? Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. What was I gonna do? Make balls. Hello, devil.
Hello.
Hey, buddy. Hi, hi, hi. I'm doing all right. Playing some Ark. Mm-hmm. Look up the manor under PvE. The manor, M-A-N-O-R. I'm gonna have to go poop.
That's not enough.
You'll get better gaming. It took me a good year to get decent at this game. Like, no shit. I'm one trophy away from platinum right now. I've probably got 1200 hours into it. It will take a while, but you will get used to it.
I'm slowly getting there.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, don't be a smitty.
Okay.
You'll learn one day, God love it. At Green Knob in that big flat spot. Yep, right near the desert, right outside the redwoods, where Gigas spawn. Oh, I ate too much lasagna.
Yeah, so that was your power source it healed.
Was it the green one?
Yeah, that was orange.
I'm sorry.
I had voted over to you.
King of the country says, sup everyone, the king is in the house. Hello, king, how are you? Well, what devil? It's fast. It's pretty fast. Gaming, the best thing to do is start out on unofficial servers so you can get the hang of everything. That's what I did. Then I went to PvP unofficial and played for a while. And it takes you a while, but you get the hang of it. This is my personal server. I own this one if you guys ever want to join. Look up the manor under PvE and you'll find it.
Where did that giga go?
I ran it up behind the house, so it's way back there. I'm so down, Lee. Anytime. Yeah, there's some of them that's kind of mega boosted. I tried to change some of the settings earlier today. They're a little better than they were, though. Yeah, you can literally go naked anywhere and not be hot or cold. Yep. A shout. Let me know when you get here, Devil, and I'll send you a tribe invite. Don't have what? No, I've got to turn it on. Yeah, I've watched your stream, Lee, before. I've been there a few times. I'll have to check out King of the Country. This is a PvE server. Dude, I play my fair share of PvP. I'm so over that. So fucking over it. Here, I'll go check out King of the Country. Right now. Yeah, we're gonna have to make some better games. Well, see, that Giga is a level 145 devil, so. Yeah. I've got an Ascendant crossbow, so. I'm gonna try to knock this Rex out.
Somebody
is about to be good, motherfucker. Bro, I ain't much fucking on ya. My belly is like freezing. I'm gonna have to shit her for it. I don't know. Lasagna? It wasn't homemade. It was banquet. No. Don't bite my packy rhino, you piece of shit. Insta-tame. Well, not insta-tame, but it may be possible. No, you did not, you fucking go dickerous. Come over here, you big shit. I just sit there. Hopefully it'll stay stuck there until it wakes up. No, this is just me taming a Rick's gaming. Well, there's a Dodicrous over here stuck under this Rick's I was trying to tame. I've got it knocked out. Pretty high. Like, 1200? Huh. Where'd my packy go? There it is. This literally looks like BJ from Barney. I'm gonna name it BJ.
Doesn't say he gets spawned on our bed, but he's not part of our tribe yet, is he?
Yeah, I've got to send him a tribe invite. What's going on, you guys? I hope. Oh, did that go? Oh, it moved. Thank God. So funny, Lee. What, devil? Will you help me make a circle room? I've tried to do it 100 times and I just cannot get the friggin' triangle correct. I'm gonna put my industrial forge in it. So, like a big cylinder. No problem, Kings. Mhm. Okay. I'll have to try it again. I always fuck it up. I mean, I can do like small cylinders, but I can't do the big ones. They always fuck me up. No problem, Bob. I'm taming this Rex. Level 140 female. It's almost halfway done. And then I'll head home. Tamed a Pacy Rhino. I named it BJ. It literally looks just like BJ from Barney. Siggy King, thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it.
I don't know.
What? Man, them little fuckers can fucking get up. Southwest or whatever. Come on, eat up. One more eat and he should be tamed. Multiple what? Oh my god. Bertha. B-E-R-T-H-A. Thank you. break and then I'll come find you. Well, gaming, honestly, I love Ragnarok. It's a challenge, but it's not like as hard as Scorched Earth. Scorched Earth is hard as fuck because there's no water. I like Ragnarok. I really like the center. The center's probably my favorite map out of all of them. I don't like Aberration, and I don't have Extinction, but man, the center's probably the best. I would start out on the center. The island's fun too, though. I like the island, but the center's one of the best maps.
Kelsey, look at my signal.
Here, I'll come on my Griffin Devil and I'll come get you. Or I'll just send you. What did you say your coordinates was? Hi, Oliver Felix. How are you? 8020. Are you in the swamp? Oh, I got you. Yeah, I was. Yeah, I know. Yep, I'm on my way. You're in the desert islands. Dude, you can literally do all kinds of shit. You can fly, you get jetpacks. Well, after you defeat the bosses, you unlock a bunch of tech items.
Are we gonna do that?
Yeah, sometime. Hello, Science Lab, how are you? Devil, I'm on my Griffin, tell me if you see me. I'm telling you, you should definitely give it another try. I mean, if you can find a good boosted PvE server to just play around on and get the hang of it, it helps a lot. It really does.
In Australia?
I guess yeah, it would probably. Be, wouldn't it? Yeah, they're about the exact opposite that we are. Probably Australia or Israel. What do you see around you, Devil?
What was it?
He's gonna...
Oh,
just so many little animal or islands around here. Which one you're on? Aw, thanks, gaming. I appreciate it. No problem. Anytime. Anytime you have a question, dude, I'm literally here. I've got way too much time into this fucking game. Blaze Harsha, what's going on? How are you? Give me a cigarette. I'm doing good. Thank you for stopping by. 70-30. Alright. Can you meet me, you know that little island that connects to the big island? Right at the green and the brown? Alright, I'm coming. Is there a green drop behind it? You see a green drop? I don't know where you're at. Here, I'm plopping down. You come to me. There's that boy. Damn, why are you running so freaking fast? Oh, yeah. Oh. I'll hold
on. What
are you doing, Mr. T Mac? How are you today? Thank you. Satan. I am good as well. I wasn't ready. All right. Oh, I didn't do that. Did I do that? Eating ice creamy. I wish I had some ice cream. I had a blizzard last night. I had a Reese cup blizzard. It was pretty good.
Oh, nobody like that.
He's still on the bird.
He's upset with you.
Well, he shouldn't be. I didn't do nothing wrong, devil.
Devil?
Yo, yo, Super Cracker, what's going on? Ain't seen you forever, how are you? For sure, long time no see. Hope you're doing alright. Yeah, I'm doing alright, I reckon. Playing some games. How have you been? GTA sometimes. Lord, here comes the lag. Oh, devil fell off somewhere. Whoopsie daisy. He must have lagged out because he fell off of the bird. I hope he's not dead. He's going to be very mad at me. Well, I didn't talk, but I didn't know. baby bop now. I am very glad to see you as well. Let me bring BJ and show you guys.
Can you use a I can't say it. Yeah.
You knock them out and they eat. Shit, I can't fucking remember. Berries or meat? I don't know why I can't remember that. I'm pretty sure it's berries.
What are you using for?
They get stone. Oh, yeah, I think I'm into that. We sent Devil a party invite. He just said, okay. What happened? Huh. Well, I wondered. I didn't know. I figured you had just got kicked out of the party. That's why I didn't land my bird. And then you fell off, and I'm sorry. What the fuck? That is weird. Yep. You should be close to green ob. Just come up to green ob and you'll see my big ass behemoth gate door. Whistle for it, it should be on the ground somewhere.
She's here.
Oh, I didn't say that she's still in here.
Kelsey?
Oh.
Should we play Fortnite?
Hello? Huh? Is it big? PvE. Oh no. Please no. Yeah, I will. This isn't a very good circle. This is more like a decathlon or something.
Oh,
blueprint in the hell. No smithy. I'm gonna go get this yellow drop back here. Where that jacked up circle foundation is. You're the purple man, devil. Yeah, it looks like shit. Yes, please.
I named one of my dinosaurs ass yesterday, and I'm trying to name one whip, and it won't let me.
What is his internet's taking a big shit?
Did you hear me, Kish?
It won't let you name it whip.
Whip.
Whip, like WHIP.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's certain words that it will not let you name. I don't know why it will let you name it ass, but it will let you name it fucking whip. Try to name it whip ass.
Whip ass.
Whip ass.
Keshia, are you there?
I don't know where she went. She gone. I'm gonna get that off. See her kitten boots. I not even an arc anymore.
What's this, how she's down?
I don't know. It just says that she's not in the server anymore. Let's see. What's going on?
I'll be right back.
I need to go get some obsidian. I need to go get some more metal. So I can make a fabricator. Don't do that. Kenny was having issues with it yesterday. Look at this kitten. What are you doing? Yeah, I know. I mean, maybe it might be your internet. Our internet does it from time to time. I don't know, that's weird. Yeah, it must be. I'm sorry. Then we won't have no PlayStation to play. You're tearing my whole house down?
Yeah.
bright. Savannah, are you here? Motherfucker. Alright, I'm not home, but I will be it. I'm not. No, you're good. I'm not home. I'll be home in just a second. I'm out getting metal and stuff. That I can't ever do that. Yeah, I guess so. I understand. Hello.
Well done.
Nothing. I'm out getting metal and crystal and stuff so I can make a fabricator. Start making me an industrial forge.
Because it said that Shinus is the old server. She said she's aggravated she can't get her house how she had it on there. Poor baby.
Well, she can go play on it. There'll be other people to play on here.
She said she's just upset because she can't get her house the right way.
Let Devil build it. Devil can build anything. He's remodeling my house now. Bob Vila. About as high as I've had it. Four or five. Standard's fine. It doesn't matter to me. I am down for whatever. Whatever you want to do. Yeah, that's fine. I've got a shit ton, I'll bring you home. That's where I've been getting metal and shit.
Where you all at?
I'm over here at the Wyvern Cove. Getting crystal and stuff.
Where'd you go? Upstairs? Oh, there you are. Outside? Hello? I like how you made your stairs look pretty.
Say what?
Like on this. I like how you made your stairs like that, like on the side.
Yeah, I was trying to do it on the other side too, but you can't do it and put a wall. Dumb. I'm so sleepy. I don't know why. I don't know where some crystal is.
I I'm gonna whistle follow all.
Please don't, Lord God. Please don't.
Neville didn't. He does that shit on purpose.
Uh-huh. I believe it.
I was joking. I just wanted to see Devil's reaction. Keshia, can you turn the crosshairs on?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can.
So you gotta shut the server down a bit?
Yeah. Yeah, I can't make any changes unless I...
What is... This Rex is back, boys!
The Giga or the Rex?
The Giga!
Oh, God.
I get them mixed up.
Hello, Indian gamer. How are you?
It's at your. It's outside your house, Keisha.
The Giga?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I mean, outside your gates.
Yeah. Yeah. It is. I'm the owner of it. It's PvE. Look it up under Ragnarok. It's called the Manor. M-A-N-O-R. It's on PlayStation, it's not on the computer, buddy. Here, I'll push start and let you see the name of it and stuff for a second.
Do we play people on PC? Play with people?
No, only PlayStation can play with PlayStation.
Oh, I don't know.
I sure as fuck don't. Fuck ton of metal. Got like 30,000 pieces. Hello, devil. Here, I've got some. I'm dropping it.
Can you bola a grizzly bear?
Uh-uh. The dire bears.
Oh god. You drank it?
How do y'all fucking seen that taste though, bro?
It's gonna kill me before I drink it, isn't it?
Yeah, they're pretty fucking stout.
Run of arrows. I've never seen a bear on here. Kill it if you want to. Hubber, bubber.
For that. So that sounds like carpal tunnel or something. Alright, I'm going to the ocean to get some oil.
Are you still over there where you were? Oh, I see. Yeah. Oh god!
I took 50, yeah!
I have seen a lot of high-leveled animals on here. For it to not even be wiped or anything.
I'm slowly dying.
Devil runs so much faster than I do. Oh my god, this is seriously like the 30th friggin' arrow often in it. Yeah, it is. I'm just gonna let the bear go. It's just going running. Oh god. The gig is like right in the middle of everything. Probably trying to get in. Yeah. I'm gonna go see if it is.
I'd really like for us to get that Giga to level 145. It was dealing like 1100 damage per bot to us when we were over there.
Yeah. The bear's at 135.
Oh my god.
My crossbow would break, wouldn't it?
Did it break?
Yep.
Make you like a hand bow or a slingshot or something. Finish it off. level, I've got you 17 or 10,000 stone.
Well, I wonder what Cameron's done.
I don't know. No idea. I've like squint to see anything.
There's a tick. Oh, T-Rex over here. Behind yours, like almost down to the ocean.
Okay. Is it like over the hill?
Yeah. Right. It might be a giga. I don't know the difference in them. I think it's a rig, though. So.
Looks like a friggin' coliseum or something, devil. Hello? I did. It's fucking massive. Devil. Put what now? Yeah, that's fine. It's whatever you want to do. Yeah, you could probably put a hatch up there. I mean, you don't have to. You can just close it in. I'm probably going to end up making another room to bring in, like, animals to, like, breed and stuff. Because you've got, I'll usually put my breeding room and my hatching room in the same area. You know this. Yeah. This looks good, though. Looks awesome. Just trying to make it some gas and stuff, so. Now, where'd you say that T-Rex was, Savannah?
Over the hill, right, like, to the left, behind your house.
Towards Green Knob, or, like, over the hill?
Oh, like, over towards the ocean.
Okay. There's a blue dire bear down here. It's level 140.
How do you tame an Argentavis?
You have to shoot at it. While it's in the air. Well, I mean, you can shoot at it while it's on the ground, too. You can't bowl them. Yeah, you used to be able to fucking bowl them. Yeah. That was, like, the first year Ark was ever out. The console. Let's go back on the PvP official days, boy. Ooh, there's a lime green rafter, bro. Hopefully these beavers are gonna, oh, nope, they're not gonna turn around.
I think it's the one you're wanting, Keshia.
Are you down on the ocean? Near the ocean?
Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to walk right by it to get back up to you. God, there's like three rexes here. I'm lost.
Are they on the beach or?
In the woods, kinda.
Close to the beach?
Yeah.
Give me the coordinates.
Hold on, let me get up there, bulls. I'm scared.
You'll be okay. One button is to drop shit. I forgot.
It's between 50 and 60 and 30 and 40.
So, it's pretty close to where I'm at.
I'm right behind your house.
Are you near the creek?
No. I'm in the front house. I'm telling you now.
Do you mean what button is to drop, like, items? Or, like, are you, like, saying, like, legit shit when you're shitting here? Hold R2 to drop shit. What? I don't know where you at.
I'm in the front of your house.
Oh, I mean, I'm down here on in front of Green Knob. Hang on, I'm coming back up, and you can carry me down.
Take something we can get away on, boys.
I'm coming up the hill. There's like three terrible.
Do you see the two big dinosaurs? Outside of your house?
No, I'm coming. I'm coming that way. I'm running. There, run through the redwood. Oh, there's one wreck. It's a green wreck. I think I can go up right here. Maybe not. Maybe no, I don't think so. Devil, honey, don't break your fucking wrist. Beating that tree to death. Oh. Tree ants. I got you. Sorry, I'm almost there. Just trying to get around everything bad. And you can live with me, Devil. Or you can build in my base with me. I mean, I don't care. As long as I have room for my animals. Oh, bitch, get up the hill. Yeah, just connect. Alright, I'm here. Let me get on my bud. I'm taking the Griffin Devil. Yes.
I feel like if you take,
take
that, it's gonna die. I'll come through the gate. Where you at?
Oh.
Oh, here you go.
Can you tell me which way to go?
Go right. Was just right over these rocks here.
A tamed one? Oh yeah, I did tame a race over there. I forgot about that earlier.
Yeah. That's our it is.
Ooh. Oh, there's two tech rexes. Holy shit. Yeah, let's park this bird over here and we'll try to knock them out. Hopefully they're a boy and a girl and we can fucking breed them. Let's shoot at this one first.
Does it take a lot?
It shouldn't. I can see what level it is. This one's a level 24.
Yeah.
It's not really worth it, honestly. This is a level 24. If you... I'll knock it out if you want it. Oh, fuck. Electronics? Element. This thing is fucking up. Get out of here, piece of shit.
Keisha's hitting for 107, I'm hitting for 26.
It ain't gonna take. Oh, well, we killed it. Fuck.
Did we?
Yeah.
No, I bet that thing killed it. Wanna go drive this other one?
Yeah, let's go see what this other one is. Down the hill. Thank you kindly, sir. I appreciate it.
I've only got 3 arrows.
I've got 60. I should be able to get it. This was just a level 24 too.
Did it? Oh! Did you kill it?
That fucking bird did, I think. That my dumb orphan on. Well, see, that we killed them, there should be some higher level ones spawn in. Man, I really want that Argentavis. I'm gonna shoot it. Oh, it's already flying away. It must be a low level. Yeah, it's already out. Fuck. God damn, it's just level 55. I'll take it. Ready.
Where did your bird go?
It's up on the hill.
Oh.
Look at this turtle. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's just level 15 though.
I'm gonna go get this supply drop.
Alright.
AKA, I'll probably die.
You ain't gonna die. You ain't gonna die. Where's that fucking griffin going? Where's that cocksucker? Always over here. I'm sleepy.
You've been a wuss the past 3 days.
Son, I'm tired. I think it's because of my period. I think it's wore me out.
Probably. There's giggies right there. I don't know what they're called.
Where?
There's 2 of them, I think. They look like small T-Rexes. Smaller.
Probably calling them for aloes. Folks, I'll see y'all tomorrow.